Welcome to Morning Manna with Pastor Steve Myrie. Today's topic, the rejection test. He came unto his own, and his own received him not. John 1:11. How many of us would spend our last night with someone if we knew they were about to betray us the next day? Jesus did. He was faithful even when others were not. There's no greater opportunity for you to grow in your Christian love than when you are rejected and abused. Jesus asked the Father to forgive those who crucify him. Amazing. How you handle rejection reveals whether or not you have truly died to self and to the world. It is impossible for a dead man to feel rejection. On the other hand, being rejected without being offended is one of the greatest demonstrations of spiritual maturity. It's being Christ-like. In the Old Testament, a priest was not allowed to minister if he had scabs. Leviticus 21:20. A scab is an unhealed wound, and when you have unhealed spiritual wounds, you're touchy. You can't function the way God wants you to, and it will show up in the things you say. You need to be healed, because only when you pass the rejection test can you reach out in love and make others whole. The thought for today, ask God to help you pass the test. God bless you today, in Jesus' name.
Please remember to like and subscribe to my page on YouTube. Your support is much appreciated.
Hey, we make a miracle worker, promise keeper, light in the darkness.